refrigerator, right?
Yeah.
Well, unless you have 2 minutes.
Yeah. That dude's pretty solid. 7 on their team. What's up, man?
What's going on?
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Is it in gear every time, or is it the major?
We'll switch. Okay. Just when they have stuff going on in there.
That's a good point that I'm trying to
get. Yeah. Look how much better their team is here than over there. I know, it's gonna be really hard.
It's gotta be extreme, like you said.
I know. I may have to make up a story about. I know. I don't know what to do.
You gotta try something.
You don't know where Zach is, do you?
Probably the score too.
Oh yeah, I do it all, man.
Yeah.
Would have been nice if Zach was here. Zach against Gavin, that would have been real nice.
Zach still hurting if I wasn't here?
I don't know. Just missed a good game.
6 o'clock game?
Yeah. 97-92. Dobbin White, he just went off. You ever seen Dobbin play? Dobbin's real good. It's like another Dorsey. Yeah. They're probably like the two best guards.
I'm right down the block from here too, so if you need any help or something, then
okay.
Call me.
Yeah, this works out for you a lot better, right?
I'm 2 minutes away. It took me 5 minutes to get here.
I know. Kind of works out for me, too.
You say over here on this side of town?
Yeah.
Who's this guy on number 7 for game over?
Lavoine West. Played at like some D2. He's pretty solid. And then the other guy, the shorts over there, the yellow shoes. He played at South Dakota State, Ben Moran.
Did Lackey their only point guard?
Huh?
Did Lackey their only point?
Well, they have little Brandon too. And then Jeremiah plays. Okay. That's their one Achilles heel. They don't have the guard play.
Yeah.
Man. DeMar! That's 3 on LJ. That's 3 fouls in 4 minutes. That's LJ for you. DeMar. I got 3 officials working there.
I didn't see that. They're good too.
One shot. DeMar, you subbing in? He's got 4 fouls. Then he's.
Fuck, we're gonna call a tech that I'm talking to a guy.
Yo! Yeah, tomorrow night we'll be in the other gym. Wednesday, I don't know yet. Just like the first couple of weeks are going to be like this.
Yeah. What do you think the best night of the week is so far? Monday?
I think so. When everyone's here?
Yeah.
It's the most balanced top to bottom. I would say Monday, Wednesday, and then Tuesday in that order. See, Tuesday has four really good teams, but then they have four teams that are like... Because MCC's main squad will be Tuesday night. And then Scottsdale put a team in their college.
There's
going to be a lot of fouls. Because you got real officials. Not, you know what I mean?
I would expect Scottsdale would play pretty good playing together.
They were actually awful two summers ago.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Mesa's got a far better team than Scottsdale. Yeah. They actually split into two squads. They're going to have like a B squad that's kind of on Wednesdays. But their main squad won the summer one a couple of years ago. You know what it is? They got young man conditioning. Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And they all play defense. Ballard preaches defense. Yeah, I don't know if he's in the show. But they'll have a good team. I don't, like, they'll be good. They might be inconsistent.
Good shot, bro. Yeah. Be guarding you.
I think Mac is like one of the most underrated players out there.
Why is he? Is he trying to go somewhere? Or?
Hold on. One. He can't go anywhere. It's impossible for guards. Unless you have a serious resume, it's hard. But he's good enough. He needs an in. Later, Micah. He needs an in somewhere. But he plays hard, he goes to the rack, he's strong with his left, and he'll defend.
How is he? You get physical with him.
He's good.
Really?
He's tough, yeah. I've
only seen him a couple times.
You put him on a team like this where like there's like leadership and like tough guys around him.
Yeah.
Seven red. Are you done at Lifetime?
I'm back next week.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So all right. That's fair.
Yeah. I do the scores table there too, and they didn't even fire me from that. They just.
You know. I've never had to do that to anyone here.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah, I mean, no matter what happened, I ended up calling the ref, I apologized, I went to the Lifetime manager. No matter what happened, I shouldn't have went to that point, but I kind of just lost it when he tried to tell me to shut up and intimidate me.
Joe, next one, both ways. Both ways, next one. I hear you. Oh, good.
Did it say 14-9?
Yeah. With them, it's always low score.
Oh, yeah.
Especially in here.
They're limited on scoring options. You got Jared, yeah. Brandon, and...
When, yeah.
You know, they, guard, they, but...
It's better for them when Gabe plays with them, too. Because he don't play with them here. He has his own team. Because me and him do the league together. That guy's, yeah, that guy's pretty solid. He's not bad. He's smooth. They don't put Mac on the All-Star team in Lifetime. That's fucking ridiculous.
They're running so hard on the fan voting or whatever they do. It's a popularity thing.
They also don't like them.
Oh, really?
You can tell.
I haven't even paid attention to it. So.
You can tell they don't like them. They have their favorites over. They didn't want them to win that national tournament.
I was actually surprised that they lost. I figured they would have cleaned it out.
Yeah, I don't. That team from Minnesota is pretty good. Second line.
I mean, they honestly shouldn't have had Nick make it. He's played one game.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, they're a really great team. They need Zach or Terrell. They can't have both of them off the floor. They're very beatable. That kid is so good. See, if Game Over brought this team to Lifetime, they'd be really hard to beat.
No, push it!
But it's also tough, guys.
So.
1-1!
They're gonna have the same issue no matter where they go with the card.
Yeah.
Why they got whooped in Lifetime. Yeah.
But over there, there's no damn size. There's no damn size to the point where they could just be in any game. When your guys come in, I just need them to see Mark over there and just sign waivers.
Who's Mark?
He's the guy talking to Gabe.
In the white shirt?
Yeah, he's the head coach at Scottsdale CC.
Okay, so they just got a second minute.
Yeah. You know how it is. That's the hardest part for me is like insurance waivers.
Gotcha. So they gotta like sign something?
Yeah.
Like,
okay. No.
Good job, Dale. Oh, hey, man.
Have you ever seen this kid, the point guard that I'm watching, Deion Crockett, play?
No.
Really? Athletic point guard here for sure.
Yeah, that was a three.
Okay, thank you.
he's got BMW.
Where was that shot taken?
Get a rematch. Because the referee is a lot of different.
I know.
Because it's a very different game. Yeah.
It's a better game.
Yeah. Oh. Tell me about it.
It's a control.
Yep. See, that's what's good about me switching gyms. I get to use the refs that I want. Like Randy Richardson, he does D-League, and these are his guys, you know? I was kind of stuck. I was stuck in a big mess at this wire. My week was not easy. Well, yes and no, because he has a relationship, the ref, with this gym owner, uh-huh. And he closes the gym for her, then she don't have to stay and be on my ass about everything. So it's just a lot easier, you know? He's a good guy. The ref guy, like, he's a good guy. It's just the summer one, you know, we like to use Randy. I'll tell you this, he's much better than the crap that goes on at Lifetime.
Anything goes.
I'm telling you, I've talked to everybody that has seen basketball around the Valley. They're the worst. And it's such a shame because they have a good league, they have a good product. It's run well.
Yeah.
And I don't give that credit out a lot. I actually like Donald. But those refs
ruined it. That's all I say. It's a great league. They just ruined it. Nobody wants to play.
Yep.
And it's so hard to, there's no intensity because of that.
Yep.
That's
the reason. Yes. They don't know how to ref teams like Terrell's team. Like, they also have to get to a point where I know that they want to expand and have all these teams, but hold on. But unlike here, every team is quality. There you have 8 good teams.
Yeah.
A lot, like, you gotta make like an A and a B over there.
There's 40 teams, yeah. That's the thing.
Play free, yep.
Shouldn't play a free agent team. No,
waste that far line too.
What's up? I'm seeing Fred and Stu last night have 160 between the two of them.
Well, Fred, Nick, and Dorsey on a team with a short line,
they
could play against anybody because it's like a layup. They're going to hit 10 to 13 of them a game. Yeah. And they're good. It's not like they suck either. They're also really good. Something woke up in their ass at the Nunez, and I'm glad that it did. That was the first time that they showed me something as a group. I always knew Fred was capable, because he played on my team last summer here. But I just always felt like they had no edge to them, but they woke up and they found it. Man, they were on fire against us.
See, that's the same thing I told Nick. I said, you don't have that one guy that is your Draymond Green. They don't have a Draymond Green.
Yeah. Well, you know, they had Mark for the tournament, and they don't give Mark enough credit for what he does. A lot of teams like to blame Mark. By the way, Mark plays with them too.
Yeah.
Seconds.
They up 28.
Yeah. 30 seconds.
Quarters or halves?
Halves. Last summer I did quarters, but there's just too many stoppages. I need to keep the game flowing. 20 seconds. Wait. 15. 10. Five. Three. Two. One. Yeah, he's real good.
Don't count that on his neck.
I think he needs to develop more of a playmaker.
Yeah.
Playing at the point, you don't get any of that from him. That's the only knock on him I have.
but he's got an upside.
Oh yeah, definitely.
And he's a good kid that's worth talking to, you know.
Here we go.
9-point game. It's good that he pairs with Fred, because he can learn a lot from Fred.
Yeah.
Fred's one of the few guys that he's like a universal player. You can put him on any team and they'll just get better.
Yeah.
Even a team that don't even need him.
Nick said they're bringing him off the bench here.
Well, they're
oh, sorry. What's that?
Oh, they'll have Dan Peterson and Derek Wobbington here. So, Derek Wobbington, very good player.
What do you think about Bo?
I've never seen Bo Barnes play. I just know him from ASU.
He had a workout with Phoenix, I heard the other day.
Yeah, I saw that article. 15. Surprised.
Okay, I'm going to take a look here.
Or even at the rim. Or play.
Good call, Joe. Sub!
Red one, repeats. Side.
That's four.
We all in foul trouble. That's going to be a major one to do. You got to foul more than foul like this. That's two. Maybe.
Yeah, they've never beaten good.
There's a foul.
Subs. Let it go, let it go.
Ain't no let it go. Yeah, I'm gonna let it go.
Right? Oh, okay. I'm asking you both to let it go.
Hey,
guys walking in?
Robert is with the other team.
Oh, okay. Rob Porter?
Yeah.
All right. I just want to make sure they're walking in too.
Rob's with the other team. I can't tell who the other team is.
Adam, 8's got 5.
What did you get, 6? Brandon.
You're done. You're done, sadly. Good D.
Come on.
I'm not going to sign that waiver now?
So I don't have to do it next week?
Yeah, you may as well. Just tell him that you play in the league too. For this game. Right now, I think I'm right now.